the Scrotus Horns should be destroyed!
Sit tight.
Best make good on our deal.
Oh, it's one of Scrotus's convoys!
Thank you. totems. Scarecrow still hot here.
Get down, the marksman.
Back it up now. Talk to the cat.
Huh? Here it is, Saint. My plans for the Jack. Uh-huh. She'll be perfect. Speed, power, tenacious durability. Take a look, see? Take a look, see?
Wish I had no use for the likes of you, but as you can see, we are fading quick here.
What are you getting at?
Help us establish some necessities, and you'll benefit greatly. I'll see to it personally.
I'll take a look. The night promises.
Fine, driver. Look around. The essential utilities we are lacking are plain to see.
Thank you.
companion, Saint? The Dinky D? Do you think he made it out of the inferno that was once my tabernacle?
Nah. Burnt to a crisp. Oh, food for somebody.
No. I think he made it out, yeah? He's got a survival instinct, that little one, huh? Yeah. I think he would have sought shelter inside my old buggy.
The buggy and the dog would have their uses.
My eyes well up, my home, my chapel, my sanctum, my sacristy, all blown to smithereens by infidels, unrecognizable bits of profane nothingness.
There might still be something here.
My buggy? Doom topper. She lives yet?
Sturdier than it looks. There you are. Found food and water, too.
Dinky D's alive! I knew he would prevail! He's a survivor, that one!
Here.
I'm taking it back to Jeet's fortress. Meet me there.
Indeed! Indeed, Saint! I'll steer her safe! Help! Find a safe place for you to stay, Dinky D, and keep these savages at bay.
Now stay.
This place ain't for your kind, wastrel. I see what you are. Flapgum with G, not me. You see the eyes?
It's Arath. Bet you need to keep her filled with a steady diet of primo ammunition, huh?
Always need ammo. Keep talking.
There's something brewing out there. More boys from Gastown are tightening the noose fierce-like. I hear their leader Scrotus got his gumball sawed up by some wild deuce. This land is about to be scorched by Gastown wrath. Our weapons won't do. I need powder. Black, deadly, and smoky.
And that's where I come in, huh?
Listen! One of my people was taken by thrall rustlers sometime past. He sprang himself back here, told me a prisoner there knows the recipe for black powder. You go get me this prisoner, alive and talkative, and he tells me the specs for cooking up the powder, and you're set for ammo for life. There. Mark their hideout for me. Thank you.
I understand. If you need chum to come a-driving, just send a flare.
Hey, you're that guy. The warrior they talked about. Him who sawed up Scrotus? And I'll trade you this for nothing. The convoys past here are tough. You just aim for the big red one, and you'll be able to down her.
Around here, there's only one lad brawny enough to take for serious. Stump Grinder. Nasty doggy. Now I know for a flamin' fact that he just hates flickering flames and fire. Be a good way to deal him some suffering.
Observe! A convoy of epic proportions! Their lead truck! It carries a great and powerful artifact on its hood! Huh? It would serve us well to wield such a mysterious force! Looky! Oh, looky! Is that a shell for my sweet...
Low on scrap. We can't build no jack without no scrap.
We'll find what we need.
Bantam V6, huh? Listen to it. Oh, she deserves so much more than this, but this will do for the jack.
This hideout. What can you tell me about him?
I don't know. Too many nooks and tunnels and dugouts to say for sure.
Better find the right one.
Come on!
the company! A war boy horde approaches! I see it, Saint.
Careful. I'll be watching. I heard tell there's one who knows how to cook powder here.
And if I was that one?
I'd get you out of here. Are you him or not?
Yes. Yes, I am. Seeing as you killed those two who fed me. They call me Blascap. Hail from the Bullet Farm.
Get yourself to Jeet's lighthouse. They're waiting for you.
Righto, I'm going now.
Scrap! We can't build no jack without no scrap!
We'll find what we need.